One World Championship now finds himself with a cheery wave as he accelerates past you all at the wheel of the car with which Ayrton Senna won the 1990 Formula One World Championship. This, I should think, is quite a moment for Dan. So Daniel Ricciardo makes his way up towards Malcolm Corner.